Any Nina Simone fans? This is a Nina Simone song. It's called Baltimore. Beat up little seagull on the marble stair. Trying to find the ocean, looking every way. Hard times in the city, in a hard town by the sea. You know we don't want to move. Drunk, lying on the sidewalk, just sleeping in the rain. Yet the people act different, say, and they hide their eyes. Oh, ain't it high? the blues and soul music and hip-hop are the most celebrated genres of America. And yet, in places like Baltimore, a song that the ever-beautiful Nina Simone wrote back in 1962 is applicable for young black men walking the streets of Baltimore, walking the streets of Charleston, South Carolina, walking the streets of Tallahassee, Tennessee, Tallahassee, Florida, walking the streets of San Francisco, a 19-year-old black man does not feel safe in America. So the country as a whole has some difficult things to work through. I love how Nina was like, I'm gonna work through this with a song. Ah!